So there's your home sign, there's your projector, it's nothing too special, nothing that crazy, it's actually just a giant TV. Martina! 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 There's someone at your door! Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back here and welcome to Bloxburg. Today we are finally going to be reviewing some things that I missed on the last time. I was going to show off the... Why are you giving me money? No, don't give me that! I don't want your money! Don't give me any. I don't need it. So today we are going to finally get ourselves the home sign projector set that I didn't do last time because I didn't get Bloxbox. So now is the day. I got Bloxbox, and we're also going to be reviewing the delivery person job as well because there are a lot of people who are having a bit of problems with it, and I want to show you that there's no problems. It's just a bit of changes. So yeah. All right. So what we're gonna do? I don't want to change up my living room. I don't know where to put this projector. It's like a giant screen, and then there's an actual projector at the very top. So. I don't know what to do. Should I just get rid of my, like, fireplace? Like, I love my fireplace. It makes this room very cozy. Or I could make, like, I can expand. I could probably expand this home a bit. That would be interesting, right? Like, an expansion episode. I think we can do that. Okay, we're doing it, guys. Oh no. We're doing it. We're expanding the home. All right. Here we go, guys. This is the first part of my expansion. I guess we'll do a 3x3. How big is this projector anyway? How big is this projector? Okay, is it perfect for a 3x3? Oh, it's perfect for a 3x3. Okay. Alright, let me go ahead and do this. Oh, no, it's not by 3x3. It's a 3x4. Let's put a wall here so we can add a door here. This will be my cinema room, alright? We'll do a 5x4. How about that? How about a 5x4? That's better, right? Oh my gosh, this balcony is looking so weird. Look at this guy. This is... Oh no. It's gonna look really funky. Oh well. I destroyed my beautiful house. It's okay. This is easily fixable. If I want to change it, it'll be easy. Okay. Nice. Alright, now we gotta finish decorating the rest of the room. Okay. I think my expansion is done for now. We're gonna have to put out a lot of stuff out here to make up. Okay. Let's move the grill back here. Maybe we'll have to buy a better grill. The small one's not gonna do justice for us. So, yeah. Alright. Let's move the telescope there. We are done. Let's go ahead and check out the new room that I added. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be missing a few things, but I'll be working more on it off camera to make it look better. But for now, I just wanna take a look at the thingy. Alright, let's go ahead and turn it on. Wow. So there's your home sign, there's your projector. It's nothing too special, nothing that crazy. It's actually just a giant TV, except that there's the projector on the ceiling that you actually have to click on to change. But other than that, yeah, it's a giant TV. But at least I've added, like, it, you know, it made me add another room to my house. I'm pretty sure it's gonna give you a lot of fun though, right? Like, fast, yeah. Okay, now that we have that out of the way, what else do we need to do? We need to do the delivery person job, and some of you guys told me that you can now throw away your food. So we're gonna take this hamburger, this one lonely hamburger, for example, and we can go to the trash can over here, and it says throw away hamburgers. Threw it away, it's gone, it just disappears. Beautiful. Oh, we can throw away this chili too. Let's take this and throw it away. We're wasting food. Oh my gosh. We're wasting so much food. Yeah, these guys are in my home. They're still messing around. Can I make a cake? Sure. Knock yourself out, but not literally, all right? Sure. Feel free. Feel free. Make yourself at home. Do whatever you want. As long as you don't change my pictures, we good. My house is gonna look really weird now. It's gonna look so weird. It's fine. Oh, I'm broke. You want to take your money back? Take your money back. I don't want it. I don't want your money. Take your 5k back. Alright. So now we can go over to the back and look at and see how expanded this is. Wow. What a weird shaped house. What a really weird shaped home. Alright. A lot of you guys were triggered over this pizza. I'm gonna try to center it. Look, it's centered. Wow. Beautiful. Okay, anyway, so now we're gonna take a look at the delivery person job. A lot of you guys are saying that it's worse, but let me show you why it's not worse, okay? All right, now that my needs are 100% each, we're gonna go ahead and go to the delivery person job so that way I can show you guys why this isn't really a bad change. It's not that bad. A lot of people are complaining on Twitter and all that, and it pains me reading the comments because it's actually not that bad. Is not as horrible as people make it out to seem. So we are going to go to delivery person job. Make sure you are 100% mood and everything. Oh no, my fun went down fast. All right, anyway. So let's grab our pizza, get on our moped, and do our very first delivery. So currently I am level 12. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how much I make. It's actually not that horrible, honestly. It's not that bad. So our first customer is over here. We are making 378. That's pretty low because last time I was able to make like 700 per delivery, but if you keep on delivering in a row, like by your third or fourth delivery in a row, you'll be making the same amount again. So now we're on our second delivery, and watch the money. All right, we're at 378, and when we deliver this one, we'll be able to make more money. It increases each delivery, but by your third or fourth, it will go back to the original amount before the update happened. So look at that, 947. That's a big increase. So now, doing our third delivery, let's go back and get another pizza box. Get another box of pizza. I love the new change to the Pizza Planet, by the way. They changed the color of the ring. It's like mustard. And I think they changed the logo as well. I'm not quite sure. So now we're going to our third customer, which happens to be over here. And now we made 1,704. That is a big increase. I'm assuming, I did my calculations last time, it was like 757 each delivery. So now I'm making my original amount again. So yeah, this change is not that bad. It's to prevent cheating because people would always, every time they delivered something, they would reset, they would end their shift, and then restart their shift for closer customers. So my mood dropped, unfortunately, by the time I got to the fourth customer. But still, we're making a lot of money. Like, I made 3,000 within 2 minutes, which, yeah, it's not that bad. It was actually not that horrible. So yeah, by your third or fourth delivery, you should be back to the regular amount that you made before this change happened. So yeah, yep, that's it. That's it. Hopefully you guys understand now. Don't freak out. The change isn't that bad. I'm pretty sure the developer is like tired of answering a lot of people because he just seems so done when I read all of his Twitter comments. Look at that, easy. Pizza. All right, that's it. I'm gonna end my shift now. Done working. Back at 100K, yes. So that's the delivery person job. I'm not sure if the other jobs were impacted. Look, they did change the logo. Oh my gosh, they changed it. It's so beautiful. And they also changed this as well. So now it's at the bottom. You can just work here, get that money. I'm making 55, but it's not that bad because you can make it so fast like this. Watch. Look at this. Pepperoni. 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 There. Cheese. Cheese. Pepperoni. And that person's like, why are you working all the stations? Sorry, I didn't mean to. So I'm not sure if the other jobs were affected, but the recently changed one was like the delivery person. So yeah. This is Pizza Planet. For those who haven't seen it, this is what they made it look like. Yes. So let's go into decorations. Apparently there's a framed mirror that I missed out on. So let's take a look. Framed mirror. Oh, there it is. Framed mirror. An ordinary framed mirror. Wow. That's beautiful. Maybe I'll put it right here so I can check myself out. So yeah, this is the framed mirror. You can't actually see yourself in it, I'm assuming, still. So there you go. That's the framed mirror. What else did I miss out on? What else did I miss out on? Relaxed side table. Is this new? This looks new. Wow. That looks new. I'm gonna put it outside because it's relaxed. And I guess I'll put some chairs down. Cool. We can do that. I think that's new. I don't know. If it's not new, I apologize. I don't know anything. Basic trash can. Is this new? I like basic trash can. We can get rid of this one here. Alright. Cool. Maybe we'll rotate it a little bit. Give it more realism, right? Yeah. I also almost forgot to show off the most important thing ever, which is a fan art made by Zayo and Pio, or Pio. Sorry if I messed up your name. I tend to butcher names a lot. They sent me this photo through Twitter, so I made it into a decal, and now it's in my cinema for now. But I'm going to be making a lot of adjustments to the cinema. I'm going to be decorating a lot, and I'm probably going to revamp my bedroom area as well, because I do not like this area. So we shall see what it looks like next time. Another thing that I actually want to take a look at are the surround systems, the speakers, the so-called speakers. So what I've been told a lot in the comments is that if you spread them out around the house while you're playing the radio, you can hear them without it being like faded. So I mean, I already tried this before, but I'm gonna show those again. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys that it might not actually work. I don't know if I might be doing something wrong here, but let's go ahead and get started. So let's turn on the radio all the way downstairs. All right, we're gonna play some Christmas music. We got some Christmas music. All right, now let's go all the way over to the speaker out here. And as you can hear, it's actually faded. See? See? You hear this? let me try a different speaker, I guess. I guess we can try a different one. Let's try the large floor speaker. How about that? Let's put it out here. And as you can tell, as you can not hear, there's no music playing. There's no music playing. So I'm assuming these speakers are just for decoration for now, even though they're listed under electronics. I think I'm doing something wrong. Let me know if I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, and I'm smelly now. Oh no. That's the worst thing ever, is to smell nasty. Brush my teeth and I will smell better. While we're at it, we might as well deliver some free food. So let us go ahead and grab this milkshake right here. And I'm gonna go into my Boy Scout outfit and we're gonna deliver this free milkshake and see how the people react to it. Should I do my skateboard now? I'm gonna do it on my... It's a person. Let's go deliver something. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna say hi to her. That's it. Is this her house? What if this is her house? It's not her house. Okay. Oh, they got a cafe over here. I see. All right, let's knock on their house. This is Martina's house. Ooh. Martina, I see you inside your home. I see you. Martina, what's going on in there? She's like, oh, maybe I need to turn on my fireplace. What's that noise? I gotta turn on my fireplace. Martina, there's someone at your door. She's probably so scared out of her mind. She's like, oh, someone's at my house. Did my look scare you? I didn't mean to scare you. I don't think this is a scary outfit at all. Oh, now she's knocking too. You know what? I'm gonna turn to a burglar. You wanna see scary? I got scary right here. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna break in your house, Martina. Watch this, Martina! I'm in your home now. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it, Martina? Alright. Alright, Martina doesn't want a milkshake. That's all good. I completely understand what you're feeling right now. I simply wanted to give you a milkshake. But you started to troll me, so I decided, let's troll you now, etc, etc. So if you guys enjoyed the video, why not give it a big old thumbs up, and if you want to continue watching any other Roblox videos on the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button already. It is completely free, and you'll be notified of when I upload. Thank you guys so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this, and I will talk to you guys in the next upcoming videos. So stay tuned, stay awesome, have a wonderful day. Pita Bread, signing out. Goodbye, everybody.